Okay, I was at a car boot sale today, as I always do on a Saturday, and I found some bits and pieces, and I'll showcase one of them in a quick video. This is a Technics SLQ6 direct drive turntable linear tracking, and it is in a right state. I can't get that paint off. I don't want to put any aggressive solvents on, but it's all just rough texture. It's all got like paint overspray on it. This was £5, and when I got it, it kind of tried to work, but what was happening was the arm actually did move around a little bit, then it stopped. So I had to take the cover off, and the grease in there had turned to glue. It was really sticky, and the little belt in there is absolutely loose as anything. So I replaced the belt and serviced the mechanism. Now, this stylus in here, can we see? The stylus was actually bent and it was touching here, it was bent over. I did straighten it. Now, I know that's not what you're meant to do. It's meant to be replaced, obviously. And I will get a replacement stylus for it. But it straightened up okay. I've looked in a little microscope thing I have, and the point looks absolutely fine. And the tracking force is really, really minimal, about 2 grams. I sort of measured it out. It was a bit precarious way to measure it. I ended up having to. Anyway, I'm gonna roll out a bit of Baltimora, and we'll have a listen to it. Letting go Q, and we can move the arm over. We can move the arm over. We can move the arm over. We can't move the arm over. But we can move it now. Bit quirky. So wait, if I cue, I can't move it there, but then if I don't really know how to use it, to be honest, but there we go, it's working. And I'm guessing if you lift that up, yeah. You're not meant to do that, you're meant to press stop, but for a fiver, I'm not that fussed. But there you go, Technics SLQ6. Thank you very much for watching, and more videos to come soon.